just an acoustic like round song swap with John. And my whole family was there, and I mean, of course, I was freaking the hell out. And my sister said, she was like, I saw our dad, you know, he was crying during the show. It was really sweet. So anyway, we swapped songs and stories all night. And well, I guess I'll back up. I wrote this next song. And one night, John, this was probably 6-7 years ago now, he was having a little thing for Christmas down at the Station Inn. And I ran down there. Someone was like, you better get down there. And I went and I started talking to him afterwards. And I introduced myself and I said, hey, I don't know, this might be an awkward question, but would you want to burn one? He was like, no, I don't do that anymore. And he goes, wait, you're the girl that wrote that song, aren't you? And I was like, I mean, guilty, I guess. And then flash forward, I get to play around with him in Kiamo, and he was like, hey, would you do that song, John Prine? And he's like, I never thought I'd, you know, ask somebody to play a song called John Prine. Like, well, I never thought John Prine would ask me to play a song called John Prine. It was crazy, so here we go. Get a little drunk, get a little loud. Stupid me, my rebel mouth. Ain't all wrong, but I ain't all right. Don't see the world in black and white. Grandma cried when I pierced my nose. Never liked you what I was told. Don't judge me and I won't judge you, cause I ain't walking in your shoes. And I ain't wanna knock religion, though it's always knocking me. Always running with the wrong crowd, right where I wanna be. And I'm not good at being careful, I just say I am.